thing about ego. Ego is something that you must contend with, because if you dismiss it, you lose yourself. If you fall victim to it,
you lose everyone around you.
Right. And you still lose yourself. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So you have to balance it. And there's nothing wrong with exercising ego, but it's about not becoming an egomaniac. It's not becoming hyper ego.